We're coming up on Portia.
Whoa, that looks beautiful.
What are you gonna do there? Ruin diving?
Something like that.
You get someone like you once in a while, always seeking that adventure. Come to the yard. Well, good luck to you.
Thanks. Presley, how do you do?
Ah, good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant journey from Bonarok, right? That's quite far.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm here to show you to your workshop, so if you would please follow me, it's pretty close.
I wonder what it's like. I didn't get to know my pa too well.
No one's been working there since your pa left Portia so many years ago. He was a good friend.
Yeah.
And here we are, your workshop. This place sure has seen some wear and tear.
What do you think?
Looks homey.
Now then, here's a letter from your father. He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house. Here's the workshop handbook of your pa's. Take your time. Come to the Portia Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza. Can't miss it.
As much as I'd like to give you a builder license right away, you need to prove your worth through a couple of tests.
Got it. Tomorrow.
Anyway, I'll leave you be. Get some rest.
Bye, Presley. Thanks for your help.
Nice to see you. How are you settling in?
Great!
Let me introduce you to the Commerce Guild. We're the organization that orchestrates trade across the entire Free Cities region. This is the Portia branch. We're pretty busy throughout the year. Now then, let me give you your builder test. This is pretty easy. Make an axe and pickaxe and bring them to me. You need to have wood and stones to make these. You can gather them on your own or buy them from the Total Tools in Central Square.
After you have the raw materials, you'll need to craft the items on a work table. I saw your paws on one in your yard, so check and see if that still works.
Hi there. I know who you are. I'm Antoine. We'll probably be seeing each other a lot.
Thank you.
excellent quality. Nicely done. You can keep them. I just wanted to see what you can do. Now for the second test. You are to build a stone furnace. This one's a bit tougher. You need to use the assembly station in your yard to complete this task. If I remember correctly, your pa kept a very detailed account of the things he made. You might want to flip through his workshop handbook and see if you can find a diagram for the stone furnace. Once you have a diagram, just use it on the assembly station in your yard to start construction.